hot chocolate. Ooh, and a cookie.
Sup, fishies? How's it going? Open your gills and let me tell you a story. It's the story of two worlds meeting, and against all odds, getting along pretty well. That's where I come from. The link between both worlds. No pressure, right? So Vulko was the one who taught me the ways of the water. Ah, good times. So, turned out my half-brother, King Orm, wanted to conquer the surface world. So much for brotherly love. Not that people here were any nicer.
Hey, are you Aqua Woman?
Mira. Her name was Mira. She did not want a clash between the surface and the sea. She thought I could help. And after all the mayhem caused by Orm on the surface, I just had to swim her way. Didn't think me getting captured was part of her plan, though. But hey, a fight to bring peace? Bring it on! Man, I'll give Orm this much. He sure knew how to draw a crowd. Shame for him, I wasn't in the mood for playing nice. You think you got what it takes to beat me? Better think again. I'd have more luck selling umbrellas in Atlantis than using this thing. Orm didn't seem to like the idea of losing fair and square. It'd take a little creative thinking to get past those attacks of his. My usual attacks weren't working. I had to try and think of something else. Yeah, that seemed to work. Thank you. I don't do this for the rewards. But I gotta admit, it's a pretty sweet reward. Finally, I was starting to get somewhere. You know, just for a sec, I thought he'd give up after that. But I guess I should have known better. Even after all that, it still wasn't over. I had a feeling it was gonna be one of those days. That's one sweet hug. Good luck on your date, bro. That'll keep the surface safe for a while.